up.
Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're bringing you the first, the quest for the sleeper simulant, the heavy fusion. And then when you complete this mission, you get the exotic quest to go do a bunch of crap that takes you forever. But this was not that hard, so everybody should be able to do it. I mean, I soloed it, so no biggie there. But at the end of this mission, you'll get the receiver that you have to decode. For some reason, my Elgato like crapped out on the end of it, so I didn't get to show you all the code. But there's videos up there showing you what the code is, how to enter it, and all that good stuff. So this is just showing you the first mission that you have to do to start the quest for this gun that we already thought was in the game, but wasn't. So. Anyway, enjoy the video, and I just finally got Shark's PlayStation back today, so now we can actually start making videos again of the both of us playing. So that's a good thing. That only took 2 weeks, so if it fries again, though, we're out of here. We're going to go back to Xbox. We're not going to have any $400, $500 systems that fry every couple weeks. But anyway, enjoy the video. I'm late getting it out because I didn't have time to do it today, but... nonetheless, here it is, guys, and enjoy, and we'll bring more coming your way. See you guys.